Short time ago, got to thinking. Dangerous thing thinking. Anyway, a short time ago, got to thinking, if you took what's going on in the world today, reduced it to a screenplay and submitted it to a Hollywood movie studio, even just a few short years ago, would have been dismissed as an absurdist plot, except perhaps for some grade B sci-fi movie. Ergo, sci-fi movie blues. My co-star has a tattoo and hair of hobo blue. Rings to flesh she places and her arms bear subtle traces of the pinpricks that sustain her with a buzz that entertains her. In a world cold and dead with but a shattered road ahead, a dark cloud rolling up behind to match the dark cloud in her mind. Tell you folks, think what you choose. But for me, this ain't no pleasure cruise, cause I got the sci-fi movie blues. This world that we inhabit has the feel of a dying planet. There's water rising all around, forests burning to the ground. Madmen boys that ever gave it await the word to annihilate. While men at desks call each punch okay death and break for lunch, wreaking havoc, sowing torment, slaughter with the law's consent. To tell you folks, think what you choose. Yeah, but for me, this screenplay ain't no pleasure cruise, cause I got the sci-fi. Line's gotten to me, blue head babe, she's gonna do me. Can't take the madness anymore, split the set, slam the door. I need a breath of fresher air, or maybe fair with blonde hair. The air out here, it's thick and gritty, feels just like that movie city. The world I knew has disappeared, I'm all that's left still standing here to tell you folks, you do what you choose. Yeah, but me, I need a stiff belt or some much better booze, cause I got the sci-fi movie blues. I got no choice but to give in. Rejoin that sordid world I live in. That sci-fi movie plot I'm forced to live in. Sayonara, folks. Sci-fi.